All right, guys, we'll be coming online in just a second. 3, 2, 1. Hey, guys, how's it going? Today we're going to be running some Friday Night Magic. We're going to be running some standard decks and see how they do. Let's get to it. We're going to start with Temur Control. Let's see what's in it. We have 2 Tails Ends, 4 Growth Spirals, 4 Brazen Borrowers, 4 Sinister Sabotage, 3 Bone Crusher Giants, 2 Ionize, 1 Clothis, 2 Uros, 3 Storm's Wrath, 2 Frilled Mystics, 3 Nissa who Shakes the World, and 3 Hydroid Crassus, and then the Lands. Alright, let's go ahead and get her started. We have 2 Temur decks today. One's Control and the other is Reclamation. So, we'll see which one works better. Alright, let's see. I think we can keep this. Run out the temple. Nah. Running at his own temple. Growth Spiral. Land from hand into play. We'll pass it. Uro! Bye, Uro. And we need, what, another green? Yeah, another green for frills. What you gonna do, buddy? What you gonna do? Damn, how many favorites did you draw? Opt is fine. Yes. My turn. Cool. We don't have any land to play, so we'll just pass back. That's fine. There's his 4th Fatal Passage. Very nice. He is Uroing, and we are saying no. Take action. Play a temple. At this point, the lands are probably a good thing, so we'll keep it on top. And we will attack. Intern. What was the point in shocking that land out if you weren't going to use it? Build Mystic. Take action. Toto! Move to combat, attack, and intern. Lisa says no. Yeah. He gonna be mad. Resolve. Bounce that back to your hand. And I'll end for the turn. Heck. That's 2, 3. So play that for 5. Auto pay. There we go. Nissan! Ultima! Yep, yep, yep. Yep, yep, yep. Let's see. Go ahead and bounce that back to their owner's hand. Face. Works for me. Intern. Enter that. me. Intern. We'll counter that. That on top. Crisis for wooden. Four, five, six. Counter targets. Intern. He's gonna have to Uro from the graveyard, which then we can ionize and heal him too. Yay! And we win one! Yay! Keep the crane rolling. Keep. Oh, damn. He got the combo right off the bat. Intern. Care of that. We need land right now. Okay. Do we Uro here? I think so. There's a land. Activate Witch's Oven. Probably have to Tails End that. Intercept. And last turn. Enter. Yep, yep. Resolve. 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 Pass. That's a big old nope. Tapped. Probably should have entered that untap, but oh, an opponent control, so never mind, that wouldn't work either. Okay. Yep, yep, yep. Oh. Oh, that sucks. That's fine. Back to my turn. Look for something. I don't think those are it. Intern. Resolve. Pass. Resolve. Kitty cat. Resolve. Yes. Resolve. Stop that cat from coming. resolve. And he be playing blue a lot lately. Welcome to the dark side. Yep, yep. I'm actually playing Temur Control right now. There's actually two controls on the list tonight. DVDR's deck and this one. My turn. Uroa. No, cancel. Not until I can protect Uroa am I gonna run him out there. This is what hurts. We have cookies. Oh yeah? Well, I have marshmallows. Oh. I think I wouldn't want these after yesterday, but... Resolve. Yes. Yeah. Resolve. Pass. Resolve. I can make marshmallow cookies. I'm Jehoshaphat. Seriously. We're gonna stop that. Resolve. Dark side doesn't have to make them. My turn. Yep. All attack. Resolve. Marshmallow! Oh, well. He sees. Don't matter now anyways, but go ahead and get him out there. Yep. 6 damage. We gonna lose. That wasn't too bad, but meh. Keep playing. To the bottom. Inner's tap. Druid. Take 2. Two life. And that's true. That one can be countered, so counter that. That one can go to the graveyard. Need another green sword. I don't know why, I just need it. And move faster. Another land or a rhino beetle. That's fine. Fine, that's fine. The board wipe pretty soon. That sucks. Resolve. sucks too. Counter that activated ability, but worth it too? Probably not. Alright, first off, we'll crush the elf. And we'll bounce the druid. Then we'll shake the world. Fifth land. Don't crush a giant. Alright. Yeah, nice, nice, nice. Very nice. Not nice. Enters tapped. Her ability. That. Hit. Take that. Forest for mana. Next. Oh, in the turn. That'll be a 6/6. Okay. Call the druid. Yep, it's bigger. Look at me. Okay, don't do that. Block. Block. Probably got an answer to that, but we'll see. This might as well. I'm surprised he did not have an answer. Enter's tapped. Your plus ability. Chow. X. In the turn. Pass. Block. Block. My turn. And play tapped. Her ability to untap it. Wingway. Yes. Enter. Indeed, buddy. Man. And opponent scoops it up. Yay, we get another win. Bada bing, bada boom. Bada boop, bop, boom. Keep her rolling. Either song. Temple of the Band. Yeah. Shadow Spear. Oh, great. Probably Growth Spiral, hold open mana for Counterspell. Yep. Yep. Temple drop. Ooh, that could stay. Play tapped. And last turn. Covering that. Yeah, we keep that. All right. Chalk that out and play Nisa.
Nisa!
Target the island. Giant Killer. Yep. Stomping ground. Attack with both. Hazel, you opened my door. Two, four, five, six, seven. So, five. Baboon. Simple. Another crisis, that's okay. Save that for their turn. Talk. They're just gonna take it all. They're just gonna take it all. All right. And enter. Axis. Fine. That's fine. Moving to attackers, we will blast the bird. And we'll bounce the Heliod. Yep, yep. One again. Yep, yep. Got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. All right. Go again. I think we can keep this. Missing green, but right. Need the green. And we're facing red. There's our green. Just in case they play a legendary spell. Why isn't that legendary? Drop them. Oh, that's getting countered. That can go to the graveyard. Land. Go. Pass. Pass. Hey, look, an Embercleave. It's countered. And we might as well. Pass that back to your hand. Like Clothis. And in the turn. We're gonna counter that. keep that on top. That's why. That's also why. That. 3. Definitely blocking that. Come on. Yep, yep. Let's annex this time. Boss him out. Boss the land out. And don't be a shock. Shuck. Suck too. And pump him. All right. Bah. Didn't pump him again. There we are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Toss it out there. Yay! We got another win. So 4-1. That wasn't too bad. Alright, let's move on to the next deck. Same prize.